passes on this. I just really have the map.
Yeah.
We're going to keep our bike.
There is two.
Okay. Mic check!
Mic check!
So there are two entrances! To Schnitzer!
To Schnitzer!
Which I'm not sure exactly! What they do!
What they do!
But I'm pretty sure! There's people coming to work here! About 6 o'clock!
So it looks like they're going to send the bike swarm to one gate and keep the people on foot at another gate. I don't know. That's just what I'm assuming from what I'm hearing.
I mean, I'll shut down the back gate.
Trying to show you a helicopter. There's a helicopter hovering above, but I have a feeling it's just a traffic copper. There's a huge group leaving, I'm assuming for one gate, and now they're having a mic check over here for the longshoremen.
Have the group stay here if they can, and then close out two entrances.
They need more than this!
Go!
They need more than this group!
You know where it is!
About half of this! That way!
That way? That's it?
Yes!
How far?
I'm going to stay here because I think they're going to actually explain what we're doing if I stay here. But I could be wrong.
Thank you.
Do you need more people that way?
No, they're going to be great.
Okay. They got it now.
Yep, guys. But the main entrance is over there, so the center is fine. It's going to be this way. So we're going to try to shoot the ball. We should be fine. And we have two cell phone numbers.
They need more bikes for them.
Watch out.
Thanks for the warning. I think everybody's trying to figure out what they're doing. Me, I'm on foot.
Your street.
So half the bike. bike swarm is heading to the other gate.
If we want to put bikes here too, we can kind of line them up, just be sitting. You don't have to worry about it, you know.
We're standing in a driveway, and evidently the point is to block the driveway so that the employees coming to work cannot drive in and out of it without driving over us.
I also don't remember.
Car coming through.
I guess we're supposed to let people out, but not in. So here comes somebody who's leaving.
Make a path!
So we need to park the Red Sea and allow this truck to drive through. Because he's leaving. I guess this is somebody from the last shift who wants out. Or maybe he's from this shift and going home. I don't know.
Hey, Chris. A whole bunch of cops, not a whole bunch of
cops. Oh, down the other way? Well, Eric just went down there on his own. Maybe we should go down.
What's going on down there?
Another gate. A rumor. Another. A rumor
gate. Well, let me call Eric, and I'll ask him whether they're stopping.
I don't know. Probably sitting back watching TV, yelling at you.
Dirty hippies.
Have you heard that? Everybody's a dirty hippie. Have you heard the call?
So a lot of confusion. Nobody really knows what we're doing. We're all just kind of standing around here, waiting to figure out why we're here. Does that mean you can camp there?
Yeah. Yeah, right. There you go.
There's not much facilities.
Wait. Yeah.
Kelly Point's the one with the two rivers.
So, anybody who has a car parked at Kelly Point, and if you are watching this and you have a car parked there, or if you know someone who is here on the ground and has their car at Kelly Point, they're locking the gate at 8, so you won't be able to get your car until morning. So just pass that word, maybe send it out on Twitter, send it out on text, send it out to your cell phone friends. Whatever you can do to facilitate a little better communication around here would be good. So go for it.
And I've heard that too.
We're supposed to be blocking, so I have no idea what's going on. Anyway.